As we approach the festive period, Active Hands have put together a little stocking for us so that we can open up some presents to see what you could get us in gift ideas for Christmas for a person that you know with reduced hand function. So we'll go through some of these things here and see what they've got made for us. Do you want to grab one as well?
Sure, I will.
We open some at the same time. Always difficult with the Tetra getting in presents.
I think you're beating me.